Let's talk about lessons when it comes to running a new Bangsamoro government. What particular lesson? For example, the lesson of inclusivity. Yeah. Do you see enough structural assurances within the BOL that there would indeed be inclusivity?
Yes, particularly for other indigenous peoples. Also, there is a growing Christian population within Bangsamoro. As I said, I think the first step is we should trust our Muslim brothers and sisters to be able to handle that situation. And there has been a history of distrust and fear that we must overcome to do this. And there will be spoilers. Since this is a new political unit, there will always be spoilers to this, both inside and outside the Bangsamoro territory. And we should beware of that. And as I said, we must learn to trust.
Can you elaborate on those spoilers, specifically outside?
Well, you have Christian communities in Mindanao who say if they can have that kind of autonomy, why not us, right? And I think this the cultural historical aspects of it do not call for that. And just because the Muslims will have more power doesn't mean that they're being discriminated against. So I think that's just a political shot in the dark by Christian communities in Mindanao.